All right, we can't figure this out now. Let's continue. Owls. Oh, Sprite. Wait. All right. The bright moon moons and we just walk a sylvan sprite who somber in the lake beneath the trifecta of owls. Alright, let's see if there are other sprites there. Doggy! What are you doing here? You want me to follow you, don't you? Alright. Good boy. This seems strangely brighter. Oh, a sprite? No, 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 no. Wait. Can we sing a song here? Trees. We did. The bright moon moons and we just walk a sylvan sprite working at the root of a titanic tree. I don't know. Right, let's go in the tree. Doggy, what it is? Alright, we already had that. Any clues? There's a saying up here in the Caucasus that a forest needs a fire like the fire needs a tree. A fire? Maybe we need to go to the hut. In the... But we need to wake up the last sprite before we do that. Need to figure that out. Wait, this bush is missing. Oh, I did it. Yay. The bright moons and we just woke up a sylvan sprite where the lake's refraction was ever so slightly incongruous. I have no idea what that word means. We got the peculiar feeling that it was maybe, just maybe, a time of miracles. Maybe, just maybe, we should go to the hut and go back to the A world, site A. What? Hello? Can you do something? No. An island. All right, doggy. I knew that we had to come here. Thanks for the hug. Was that the woodsman in the dream? I'm not sure. This is full now. Bark, bark, bark. So it seems you've made a significant amount of progress in your effort to locate and tame the Bright Moon Trigon. Very nicely done. The girl wondered why so many mushrooms grew immediately before and after the Bright Moon. What was the cause? Luckfell? The woodsman had a low tolerance for war, and he admitted it usually put him to sleep. Nevertheless, he was quite knowledgeable. The woodsman knew all about Minjito and why it was known as the Kingdom of the Quail. He knew that Minjito was the tallest mountain in the known world, taller even than Mount Olympus, where the Achaean gods dwelt. He also knew that the summit of Minjito, always shrouded by cloud, was thought to be the gateway to the Whirling Infinite. The woodsman had never dared tread upon the horror-haunted swamps of Minjito, and he never would.
We thought we were gonna have a conversation.
Alright, let's go to the meadow and see if anything is different. Don't seem to have awakened it. No? Have no idea what we must have to do. I think that we just need to find and defeat the Trigon, and it will then appear here. Alright, let's go search for it then. But where? The moon doesn't seem that full actually. Maybe I should go to the moon place and check out if everything is all right. Doesn't seem alright. That's not formal. The Spectre again. Should we run? Not sure. Can we run? I don't think so. We must fight him. Let's do the moon again. Let's make a wait. Time paradox. Let's make a new cycle then. Let's see now. Alright. Alright, so we're back in the dreamland to see if there is something new.
going? Wanna jam?
The mysterious musical fellow known as Jim Guthrie said he was ready to play a little song if he wanted to give it a listen. Jim invited us to take a seat by the fire. Interesting.
Good. Let's rock.
Oh, it's the Trigon. No. Can we do something here? Wait. This is a red cover now. Jim Guthrie had told us that there was no denying the evil thoughts and no denying the dragon's bite. He told us about rock show he was scheduled to play on other side of the lake in a fortnight hence. Alright, so... I have no idea what's happening. Just go with the flow. Wait a second. I think I saw something. That? What is that? A strange glow. I don't remember going from there. All right, doggy. What now? Maybe I need to activate both of the moons. So I guess I'll make the other moon into a black mode and see what that may make us do. Maybe something will be different. I have no other idea. The moon is gone. So guys, do you have anything to say about the Black Moon? The woodsman spoke of his dreamwalking in the woods in the hour before dawn under a dark and storm-filled sky. He spoke of a throbbing pink light and an eerie song full of dream emanating from the nameless woods behind the meadow. We figured Walkfell was probably talking about the Dark Moon Rock Show.
You don't really have much to say either.
The girl spoke of her dreamwalking in the woods in the hour before dawn under a dark and storm-filled sky. She spoke of how she had taken shelter from the thunderstorm in the hollowed-out trunk of a titanic tree. We totally knew which titanic hollow tree she was talking about. So we're going to the dream world, I guess? Oh! It's very dark now. Interesting. Oh, wait. Wait a second. I saw something. It's raining. There's a sprite here. What else? Dark moon rain, and we just walk a sylvan sprite in the undergrowth atop a rocky crag. There's another sprite here. What now? We made it. The dark moon rains and we just walk a sylvan sprite surrounded by three tiny waterfalls. Alright. There are clouds everywhere. Oh, another sprite is here. What else? Trees. Oh, Yes. The Dark Moon rain and we just walk rains and we just walk a silver spine surrounded by four little round trees in the darkest woods. Guitar man, are you here? No? Alright. If I'm being honest, the Sylvan Sprites totally freaked me out. I mean, what are they? Where are they from? Right, let's continue to find more sprites. Alright, there's a sprite here. The Dark Moon rains and we just walk a Sylvan Sprite in the undergrowth on the far side of a lake. Alright. One more should remain. There it is. Oh, there's some music on there. Where is the second one? No. What? Mm-hmm. But why? Finally. Alright. The Dark Moon reigns, and we just walk a slumbering silver sprite surrounded by five waterfalls. We got the peculiar feeling that it was maybe a time of miracles where my miracles at. It sounds like all the Dark Moon sprites have been sent skyward, so it's time of miracles again. I adore miracles. Whoa. Let's see what's happening there. Oh, there wasn't a door here before. Lightning. Wait.